In this video, I'm gonna teach you Taegeuk number two the way I've taught tens of thousands of other students. You're gonna learn it so fast. Follow me. You're gonna see me do the form here first, a little bit slower than regular speed. I'm squeezing the fists tightly. I chamber the arms before I punch. The second Taegeuk has a longer step. In the first part, instead of a walking stance, becomes a long front stance. As we practice the form together in a minute, I wanna remind you to say the words as I say the words. That's gonna allow you to learn the form faster. You create a mental picture by learning the words. It's like remembering a nursery rhyme or a simple song when you're a little kid. It's easy to repeat. And if it's easy to repeat the form, the words of the form, you're gonna be able to do the form very quickly, learn it very quickly, simply by repeating it after me. One more thing before we get started, I want you to remember to keep everything tight. Squeeze the fists tightly, block fast, punch fast, kick high, kick hard. Do the form with intensity every single time. Never let your guard down. Never just go through the motions. If you do it with intensity and focus, you're going to learn it much more quickly. Now follow me and say the words. Low block, front stance punch. Low block, front stance punch. Wrist block right, wrist block left, low block, kick punch, low block, kick punch, high block left, step high block right, turn wrist block right, turn wrist block left, low block, kick punch, kick punch, kick punch, yell on the last punch. Return to starting position and let's do it again. Low block, front stance punch, low block, front stance punch, wrist block right, wrist block left, low block, kick punch, low block, kick punch, high block left, high block right, turn wrist block right, turn wrist block left, low block, kick punch, kick punch, kick punch and yell. Hey! Junbi, starting position, do it again. Low block, front stance punch, low block, front stance punch, wrist block right, step wrist block left, low block, kick punch, low block, kick punch, high block left, step high block right, turn wrist block right, turn wrist block left, low block, kick punch, kick punch, kick punch, and yell. Hey! And keep practicing until you no longer have to say the words in your head.